course, I will remember the great atmosphere of your match. What we achieved as a team, it was really special, and also the feeling to be part of this team was very. I will never forget this. And just the whole event is like breathtaking. I will remember every single part of it, I think, for the rest of my life. Yeah, of course, it was really tough for us because we lost in the bronze medal match. They played really good, and we didn't have a chance to win this match. The match before in the group stage, I think it was pretty close, but at the end of the tournament we couldn't do this again. So I'm really sad, but of course I'm still proud about reaching the semi-finals and being fourth in the Olympics. I mean, it's very special and I'm still proud, but when I see USA, I always remember this one match and the match we could have won, but unfortunately we lost. Challenging. He is very demanding. You always have to give 200%. 100% is not enough. And sometimes when you have pain, when you're tired or your body doesn't do what you want, it can be very hard to live up to his expectations. But he is really the best coach I've ever had, and he knows so much about volleyball. He sees every single detail that you can improve, and I think that makes him the best coach I've ever had, and I'm really, really lucky that I can work with him. Of course, I'm very honored, and it's special, but on the other hand, it counts more what we achieve as a team, because volleyball in the end is a team sport, so I'm more happy if we win a big cup and I will not be named individually than the other way around. So I would really give my nomination for a dream team in order for a medal, of course, in Olympics.
So you trade some of those in?
Yes, I would trade it immediately.